Yeah. So there was a problem. And I'm still stuck in a neck brace. And when I say problem, I mean a problem. A couple weeks ago, I was brushing my hair. And I heard basically a crunch and an excruciating pain. When I did that, two screws basically dislodged and snapped in half. So I still have my neck brace on. Like, how do I explain this so you guys figure it? I brushed my hair . The screws in my neck are metal. I had x-rays done. When the doctors looked at the x-rays, they asked me if I was in a car accident or had a fall from a high, from somewhere up high. I was brushing my hair. Seriously. Do you know how stupid it sounds when you tell someone? No, I haven't gotten into a car accident. No, I didn't fall down a flight of steps. I was brushing my hair. Do you know how violently my doctor thinks I brush my hair now? I don't understand what happened. Just don't understand. I just really don't understand what happened. There's just two bolts, two screws down here. And they were pulled out and snapped. I can understand it if I wasn't doing what I was supposed to. But fucking hell. I was brushing my hair. Oh, Lord. So, we might have to go back in and fix them. I just have no words. No words. Honestly. No words. So that happened. I gotta go back Monday. I was brushing my hair. What else can you say? What the hell? It's like the worst joke. I swear to God, I quit. I honestly quit. That's all, fuckers. I just quit. Deuces.